them chicks over there. Big pike will come up and eat them. How many she got? 1, 2, 3. 3. Come back down here next Sunday, they'll be done. And the pike will have got fatter. Nice Sunday morning walk. Good for your mental health. Better than sitting watching telly all day. If I'm not fishing, I'm going for a walk. Mother's watching the Olympics, sitting in her chair, she's had a breakfast. So she's nice and happy in the warm. Got the eating on today, she has. And she hasn't got to move anywhere. Pretty clear. So nice. I see there've been a coming down here with the magnets again and getting the metal out. Hopefully the council will take it away. Or it'll just get through in again. Because the council are shit. I'll bring this back for you to watch, Mother, so you know I'm not in Wetherspoons. And the gravel there. Hey. Be nice if some barber were all there in that gravel. Pike, that's what I can see anyway. Right, there you go. Some idiots threw a trolley in. Well done, you fucking imbeciles. Mindless fucking morons. Maybe in the water down there. Very clear. Not so much weed this year. Not so much at all. Got a gravel down there, look how clean it is. God, you wouldn't want to be stick floating a peg down there, would you? Ain't nothing there. Oh God. Fox or an otter been through there, you reckon? Otter.